Hi everyone, I'm Nisha Bagheel, working as a nurse educator in Omni Hospital, Kuvvetpally. In this Nurses Day, I'm very proud to say that we are playing a significant role in the war against COVID-19. So hats off and happy nurses to all my angels. Be safe and keep everyone safe. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I am Rajeshri, working as nursing head in Omni Hospital, Kuvvetpally. In this situation, I would like to say some words to all nurses that we are facing a big major issue, challenge because of COVID, and all nurses are working their, playing their major role in the nursing and dedication and all. In this situation, I would like to say all nurses, Happy Nurses Day, and keep safe and be safe.
I am Madhvi, Nursing Superintendent, Uday Omni Hospital, Chapel Road, Hyderabad. Nurses are one of the largest and most vital workforces in healthcare who are on the front line of battling the pandemic novel coronavirus and are putting their lives at risk to keep everyone safe. All around the world, nurses are working tirelessly to provide the care and attention people need whenever and wherever they need. Nurses are doing the unthinkable. May 12th of every year is the observance of International Nurses Day, which is spearheaded by the International Council of Nurses. This year, International Nurses Day marks the 200th anniversary of Florence Nightingale's birth. The theme of this year is Nurses, a Voice to Lead. Nursing the World to Help, focusing on the true value of nurses to the people of the world. Nurses have already crowned 2020 year of the nurse and midwife with courage, compassion and dedication to patients and the global community. On this special day, I want to honor all nurses working in the public and private sector, and also to thank you for the dedicated work you do every day to achieve good health and life to everyone. I am proud to be in this noble profession. Happy International Nurses Day. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Betsy, Omni Hospital, Visakhapatnam. In this Nurses Day, I would like to thank all the nurses in this situation. We are prepared and work for every kind of emergency, and during this COVID-19, I wish you a happy Nurses Day. To all my dear nurses, stay safe and keep yourself safe. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Girija Ravikumar, working as a nursing superintendent in Omni Hospital, Kannur. We are all nurses and are prepared for all kinds of emergencies. In this pandemic COVID-19, we are in the front line for the treatment and care of the patients. Wishing all nurses a happy Nurses Day. Stay safe and keep safe.